Greetings everyone, this is an update video to our previous NVIDIA Labs SANA tutorial video. Recently there have been huge developments and I have applied all these developments to our meticulously crafted application. Now we support VAE tiling, VAE slicing, model CPU offload and enable sequential CPU offload. When you enable all these VRAM optimizations, it is working with very low amount of VRAM. How low? When you read the announcements on our Patreon post, you will see that now as low as 4 GB GPUs can use the NVIDIA SANA Labs model. This is just amazing. If you want to use 2K model, which is 2048 to 2048, only 6 GB GPUs, and now there is a newer model, which is SANA 4K. This model is 16 megapixels, as you are seeing, 4096 to 4096. And it is usable as low as 8 GB GPUs, so that if your GPU is not high VRAM, with these optimizations, with a great speed, you can generate very high resolution images with SANA model. NVIDIA Labs is not abandoning this project. The developer is extremely active and he keeps responding requests, issues, adding new features. So this project is promising for future. Therefore, I am keeping my application up to date and I am adding all the newest features for you. So, this is an update video. If you don't know how to use SANA model, please watch the video which is here. The link of this post will be in the description of the video. And also in our channel, the video is here. To use the latest version, you need to make a fresh installation because the models have been changed. When you are starting with Windows start.bat file, you will see that there is this option, HF hub enable HF transfer. This option speeds up the downloading model significantly. However, in some computers, it is causing errors. So if your download fails, remove this and then start that way, so that your download will be working. The models will be downloaded into your Hugging Face cache folder, and the Hugging Face cache folder is inside users, inside your username, inside cache, inside Hugging Face, and inside hub. You will see all the Hugging Face cache models here. You can see that models efficient large models SANA 1600M2KPX. So these are the SANA models that have been downloaded into my cache folder. And if you want to change your Hugging Face cache folder, it is totally possible. How to change it? You will see a link here. When you open that post, you will see all the necessary instructions to change your Hugging Face cache folder so that the models will be downloaded into your desired hard drive if your C drive is out of space. And finally, I have generated some images. Now I will show you them. Before starting to show you them, I recommend you to join our Discord channel. You can type SE Courses Discord and join our server. This is a public server with over 9,500 members. I am replying everyone. You can go to our Patreon exclusive post index and see all of our scripts, which are constantly getting updated. New ones are getting here. This is on GitHub repository, so it is public. You can see it. Moreover, we have a stable diffusion generative AI GitHub. So please start it, fork it, and watch it. If you sponsor, I appreciate that. You will see all of our tutorials with a historical order. You see, it is starting from 1. To when we go to the very bottom, 96, and I am adding more tutorials and resources here as I record them. And we have a Reddit here. When you go to here, you will see the Reddit and you can join our Reddit, watch it. This is also public. I am sharing a lot of information here, and hopefully I am going to make a full tutorial and workflow for Hunyuan text to video model LoRa training. I am following Kohya. He is about to add block swapping. Once it is added, I am going to start research. I expect that the training will work as low as 8 GB GPUs and it will be hopefully amazing. So let's see some of the examples of SANA 4K model, and each image is 5376 to 3072. Let's begin.